this RAM has got to be at least a 180s. He's got to at least be a 180. He is huge. 186. That is going to be pretty big.